Yeah. I don't know. He's running. Yeah, if I could stop him. I don't think this one's very small.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
He popped.
I've come to talk with you again.
That's encouraging, though. And then I twitched it on that one. Oh, that's dope.
Like, look at it in the water. It's just like perfect little chinook hole. Like, look at the barring and everything.
Right.
It's got that, like, gold piece.
Do you got scissors on you? The rabbit strip was fucking on the point of the hook when I reeled this in, so I don't know if it wrapped around or what. If I hook trim. Fuck, I'm shaking. Did you see him fucking just take off?
Yeah, he wasn't that big, though.
No, that was cool,
like,
though.
It looked like he was, like, 15 inches or so, right there.
Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, because the body on this one is mainly with the fucking craft fur. And the rubber legs. Yeah? It come off? I'm coming. Still got it? Where's your net? It's on your back. Yeah. Come off? Fuck it, dude.
Do you see how hard I worked over, dude? I saw him roll and he was like that big around.
Fuck. God. You'll have a fucking blast compared to the single hander. But alright, you net Frank's fish, I'm gonna go hook another one.
Why do I have to net?
I don't know. I just broke off. I just broke off on the f***ing grass, so. That one might have been a baby red side. Don't know though. Oh, it's just a smolt. God. Damn it. Hit it good. Big fish. Big fish. Well, I don't know. Dude, that feels big. I haven't seen it. Uh-oh, doubled up. Hey, he can't help both of us. I got a decent one, too. Dude, I was literally just, like, letting it sit on the drop-off and twitching it. I don't know. Let me see. This one might not... I think it's only 16 or something. Hang on. Hang on, this guy's still. Here. Oh. I gotta get my commando head on my... Well, it's now it's a rod battle, getting him in with the rod tip. I don't think it's that big. Alright, you ready? No way. No f***ing way. Holy shit! That's so dope! Frank's getting into him now. And oh, look at that, guys. We got a Deschutes River bull trout there. So cool. I definitely need a picture of him. How did you get it under? Ooh. He might need surgery here.
I actually don't know how to do this.
He's good. I just don't know if he's going to. Hang on, dude. You want to get a picture? For me, please.
Pretty kind of light fish. I saw that fish jump. Briggs catching jumping whitefish.
We're catching.
Jacob's catching bull
head
trout.
Shaking bull trout.
I'm not catching anything because I didn't make any cast.
It's ready to go.
A little bitch over here. I look like a mean person. Thanks into the whitefish spawning grounds.
So sick. Oh, he is bleeding a little.
No, the video.
Sure. Ready?
Yeah, it's going.
Oh man, that's sick.
Also, I didn't realize this thing.
Oh, dude, it's so beefy. Check that guy out. Oh, God, that's pretty. Hell yeah.
All right, dude, all right, all right, all right.
Josh! Oh, he's so fat. Here he goes. He took me straight into a log. That was kind of sketchy. Right?
This is a fucking nice one, man. That indicator was just like...
Oh. Really?
Oh! He fucking ran on me good. Just fucking spun this thing, dude.
Just bring your... Took your top fly.
Yeah, big salmon. That'd be too bad too, like 17, 16.
Looks like we got a... Let's put him at 8. 6, I'd call it 16.
Yeah, 16.
16 with tail bend.
That for 16. Jesus, dude. Look at the girth on him.
Do you want pictures with the fly in?
Yeah, might as well.
He's fucking bright.
Yeah, dude, that's a good one.
Dude, it looks like he's been chewed on by something. You see that right there?
Yeah.
What's his other side look like?
Yeah, you wanna take like gay hero shot photo?
Sure.
Please. Swear to God, don't fucking drop this thing.
Do you want me to do it? My phone's waterproof.
Oh, yeah. Just do it on yours and then airdrop it to me. And I'll...
Single hand for sure.